The way in which we engaged with cultural diversity and cultural understanding and exchange was precisely through doing concrete work together, working on educational rights campaigns where you bring together migrant women with native-born women who are both fighting, both sort of working towards better public schools, better access to education for their children. And so it's really working through concrete services and issues within our communities and within the city that people built cultural understandings of each other. It was through those projects that we did that people invited each other to each other's home. They saw the commonalities that they had. They saw that they what they wanted to improve in their own community. And that built a better sort of a really grounded understanding, more so than bringing people together and saying you should learn each other's culture or language. So it was really through the process of working together towards a common purpose.